Fil-Am Jordan Molina's defense recently led Long Beach State University to an NCAA National Volleyball Championship. His team rallied to defeat home team UCLA 15-12 in a five-set thriller. The 49ers have not won the title since 1991.
I was almost frustrated just because of how the game was going, but then all of a sudden just a rush of just excitement and overjoy came because it hit me at that moment. It's like, wow, like all of the hard work that everybody put in, it finally resulted in what we wanted.
Molina and his team were ranked number one in the country throughout the season. His coach, Alan Knipe, was the USA Men's Olympic coach in 2012. Knipe's approach to prepare the team for the championship finals was to strengthen the team mentally.
Alan actually brought up that he didn't want to approach it as normal coaches would, where they want to say, just treat it like any other match, you know, that type of mentality. You know, he kind of came out with an honest answer saying that you are going to feel adversity, you are going to feel type of emotions, but, you know, it's okay. We wanted to address that and just try to be comfortable in the uncomfortable.
Jordan's comfort level was tested when he transferred to Long Beach. He grew up in Carson, California, and played as an outside hitter. He went from an attacker position to now only playing defense. Molina wasn't highly recruited at 5'9". He had to accept his new role in the back row where he could contribute to the team.
It did take a toll, more or less, but I got into a rhythm of enjoying stopping the other team from getting an attack or getting a good pass that leads to a great set, that leads to a kill. The transition was tough, but through some hard work, you know, working with what you got, I was able to, find the enjoyments of being a libero.
Molina recently graduated with a degree in business. He has 1 year of eligibility to play college volleyball and plans to pursue his master's degree in exercise science. He hopes the volleyball sport will grow among young Fil-Ams.
My advice would be to surround yourself with people that you know that are going to help you become more successful.
Molina wants to play volleyball professionally overseas and try out for the USA Olympic volleyball team after college. He'd be the first Fil-Am libero on an American Olympic team. Gerald Bohulano, ABS-CBN News, Long Beach, California.